Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So we are going to Rolskov today. This is one of the biggest forests here in Denmark. So I am going to show you around and let's see what we find. So stay tuned. Det är frisk luft. Frisk luft. Ja. This one is eaten. This is edible. But I am so fat and I need something like mushrooms in the box. Like porridge. I just didn't know it was edible. Perfectly under the trees because it's so soft. I think this is the one also that your mom used for the plants. This one. For the plants. Yeah. She bought sometimes. It's also I think that's a key. But they're a fungi. It's so important that you know which one is edible. Yeah, the osia. They're forcing themselves out. Den är stor. it's also brown over here.
Off
yeah,
so
we can do that.
We'll go down and take
that road. Yeah. Then we do that. That's a small road. Yeah. Wow, do you have lot? Yeah. Oh. It's not so slippery to go down, it's just hard to go up.
Go down there. You wouldn't even get to the right.
You don't wanna go down?
You're not gonna go down here.
No, like over
you're
here.
You're gonna get further and further away.
Do you stay?
Huh?
Do you stay? Wanna smile?
Don't take me now.
From behind?
No, I'm gonna take you from behind.
That's a different mushroom. Oh, see. I think we came from there. Huh? From there. Because we went down, right? Are you presenting that tree? I just did. Huh? Are you presenting a tree? Let me see. Let me see, a presenting tree. Are you presenting a tree?
I'm not doing like you.
Come no. You already did. I already got it. I'm presenting a tree.